Hey guys, I'm gonna be playing a Roblox game called Guts and Black Powder. So I have played this before. I usually play this guy. I'm playing on a private server right now. No one else is here. Let's see how long I can get. How far I can get. That's the word. This is my favorite map. So, usually, you should definitely play in small servers. You don't have to, but small servers are pretty fun because there's not too much people and there's less stealing kills. But if you're, like, playing in a private server with just yourself, you're not gonna get too far. I hope this video does not get copyright for this music. It shouldn't. This music is from like the 1800s. All right, I have a blunderbuss, so I want to save ammo. Don't tell me I just killed one guy. So, this is probably gonna be one of the better Guts and Black Powder videos because it's just gameplay instead of animations. I'll go officer. He has like a charge attack and that could actually really help me out. Rematch, of course. Also, if you are planning on playing this game, I do not recommend playing objective maps. I mean, the map layout is cool, but like, they are not easy. Nothing in this game is really easy because you have old guns. Right. Now I don't really have to save ammo because I just have a pistol. Or sort of flintlock. I don't know why the game calls it a pistol. Boom. I should probably use my saber for this guy. Hey, buddy boy, give me all your money. Oh, 2-1. I am definitely not gonna get that far. I might try playing in like a small server in a second. But I'm not gonna do that right now. Ooh, I almost have my charge. That's definitely gonna help. Perhaps you truly are alone. Are you talking to someone else is here? No, no one else is here. That is scary. Ooh, spooky. Gotcha. I like the flintlock. The bullets like pierce. I know the musket does that, but I don't really play line infantry. I usually just play seaman and officer. I don't know why I zoom out when I reload. I don't know, am I gonna make it? You know, I have killed like... I'm not gonna make it. Whoa, wait, I actually might! Get off me, get off me! I'm not making it. Yeah. I'll try server, actually. For some reason, Roblox thinks I'm a baby or something? Do you think I am this stupid to actually play this game? escape viewing. See? See, Roblox. Roblox. Do you think I actually watch LankyBox? Well, I mean, I did play some of those stupid games for videos. I hate how Roblox put all these stuff, today's pecs, in the front. This game sucks. I don't know why it's on recommended for you. Get Fat Simulator. Sponsored. Continue. Why do you have to put all that stuff up there? Okay. Let's find a small server. I think I can make another video on this, maybe. God. So much servers, I only have 14 people in them for some reason. Here, I'll join you, Superman dog. Oh, looks like this guy died. Aww. Come on, don't tell me you're playing an objective map. Oh my god. This is the only endless map. Don't you dare pick some objective map. We all know. Did he leave? Come on, dude. He really didn't like dying, did he? Or maybe he got offended that I picked an endless map. For some reason, people in this game really like objective maps, even though they suck. The only good thing about objective maps is how they look. Objective maps are really cool looking. They're just really hard. Okay, hello, gentlemen. I'll join you. Do they have a sapper? Yeah, they do. What do they not have? Alright, I guess I'll go officer then, because they have a sapper and a seaman. Oh, they're on wave 12! How did you guys get here? There probably used to be more people. Who are you? Oh, he's one of the Scooties. Come on, load that gun up, shoot them! Oh. Whatever. It's not like we're gonna get to like the final wave. I've heard a lot of stuff about wave 35. Let's do a rematch. Let me guess, that other guy left. Oh, skibbity toilet dude left. People leave when they die in this game a lot. Okay, hello everybody. Hello. How are you doing, good sir? Where are you going, good sir? Where are you going? Is this guy okay? Hey, this is private property! You can't be here! This is trespassing! This is trespassing on private property! Get out of here! God, they're trying to rob us! Oh no! Hey, I'm gonna stab you! I warned you! Can't listen. I'll help you! No! You do that, I'm going to reload. I'll go separate next round. my music. Alright. Alright. Come on. We gotta fight off the robbers. Oh, here they come. Hey! Ah! I don't have bullets in my gun. Alright, guys. No trespassing. My god, I literally told you that. No trespassing. This is private property. Oh, free in one shot. Look at that. Oh, that is what I like to call slow gameplay. Alright, I'm gonna reset. When there's less zombies, so I will respawn next round. He can take on like 4 zombies. They're quite brain dead. That's why they go for brains. They want to replace their brain because they're stupid. Huh? Huh? Is that a good theory about zombies? Come on, kill the last trespasser! He's gonna film a... Oh, wait, that's me. I was about to say, he's going to film a TikTok once he kills you. Oh, you trapped him in a cage, but now he's back. He wasn't even in a cage. He was in, like, some horse stable or something. Come on, you don't want him to film a TikTok, do you? No, you don't. See, brain dead people use TikTok. That's why they're looking for new brains. They want a brain so they can use YouTube and watch me kill them while they trespass on my property. Are you just checking out the graveyard? Why are you running? Oh. Alright. Build here. Alright. Now, we are protecting our new property. Hey, no trespassing. This is private property. Ah! We're dead. Wait a second. I can probably push this guy off me. Oh, I did it! Hunter! Well. Alright. Looks like they're gonna film a TikTok now. This guy has only said, okay. You guys gonna film your little TikTok? No? No? Round. Try to guess what it's gonna be. I guess you can't guess if this video gets copyrighted from a song from like the 1700s. Why would that even be copyright though? It's old. It's really old. It's from the 1700s. Here they come, time for my new song. Alright, come on, we gotta kill them. We don't want them filming TikToks. Good. Oh, someone new is here. Who are they? Who are you? You're... Oh. No, he didn't leave. Oh, no. They almost got in, didn't they? You know what, guys? Here's a steak. You should eat it. Make sure to chew, okay? You're gonna choke on your steak if you don't chew. Oh, look, they saw the food. Look, they're gonna eat the food. Oh wait, they completely ignored their food. Guys, I tried to distract you for a second from filming TikToks. Oh, there they go. They're eating their food now. Repair. Hey, stop breaking down doors. That's called vandalism. Stop doing TikTok trends. Stop doing like TikTok challenges, dude. You're gonna have to pay for that. Oh wait, you're dead. You're probably gonna have to pay for your insurance. You're dead though. You can't pay. Well, someone else is gonna have to pay for that. You better wake up from your death and pay it. Alright. Uh-oh. Guys, here's a steak. You like eating steaks, right? Ah! Hey, stop eating walls! You're supposed to eat steaks. It will make you big and strong, okay? Alright. Looks like they listened to me. They tried eating their steaks. But I stabbed them with an axe. I was not expecting an explosion. Someone new is here. Hello, SMG4 Tiger. This is an ugly looking strategy. I mean, it's working. Can't get wrong with success. Guys, I'm preparing your steak. Be patient. Whatever, you don't want steak. Oh, you want to eat drywall? Ah, yes, time to die, yeah, woo! Alright, that guy, he's an officer, and he did a charge, that's what happened. One of my friends joined. That friend is actually gonna be the other person that's gonna be in the new game release video. He's pretty much the co-founder of Leaf Lounge. Guys, get die. Thank you. All right. I don't know why these people like drywall so much. I'm trying to give them steaks. Just won't listen. Eat steaks. It's better for you. You need to eat meat. I don't care if you're vegan. You got to. That's the only thing I can know how to cook. So do it. Listen to me, guys. Guy just private message. He's gonna be in that video, and he's going to be in this video because he is here. Great. No, they ate the drywall over here. Guys, stop eating drywall. I don't care if it's gonna get you famous one day. You're gonna get sick from that or something. Don't eat me. It's called cannibalism, kids. I feel bad for whoever's up here. Hey, Hey, Boomer! Explode and kill them all! Thank you! Well, I didn't kill me. Alright. Hope that doesn't happen again. Keep eating drywall! That's not healthy for you! Yes! Ah! Sounded like Homer Simpson. I don't care though, there was Explosive Man. He had Taco Bell. Alright, they eat drywall, but they also eat steak. I'm gonna have to put some steaks out and hope they eat them. Eat the steaks, okay? They are healthy for you. What a weasel, weasel! Ah! Why'd you guys do that? Stop playing with explosives! They're not toys, they are weapons. I hear, a lighter going off? Yeah, I was right. I knew there was a bomb. Man, this guy gets pounced by a hunter two times. I think you're dead. Oh, I fell off a cliff. That... I did not try to commit suicide there. I happened to... fall? Hey, why don't you guys join me? I have a phone on me. I'll let you film TikToks. Just jump down. Don't you want to do it, you little... TikToker? I think this is my last wave. Alright, everyone actually agrees on this village map. That's actually surprising. I like how the drums come on as soon as the wave starts. That's really cool. And let me say, this music that you hear, this is not a part of the game. This is just music that I'm playing. It just happens to perfectly time in. Get. My drywall, not yours! And I'm not eating my drywall, can't you see? And it's not meant for- and you're not supposed to eat it, too. You guys should know that. Fun fact, you are not supposed to eat drywall. The more you know. I should probably keep building some barricades back. Yes, we have a C-man. seamen are really good because they... What do you mean, building on their reach? It's because they have a they basically have a shotgun. Well, it is a shotgun, but, like, it's an old one. Alright. Well, looks like we just have to survive. Yeah. Die. Building a sentry. Building a You. Who broke down that door? You go pay for it. Wait, your clothes are ripped up. You're probably broke or something. You probably live on the streets. Sorry. You still shouldn't break things. Yes, they're eating the steaks! They're finally eating healthy! Alright, final end the video here!